Сейчас вот сюда, это вот сюда. Раз, два, три. Так, поехали. Так, это мы уже дослушали. Давай вот это. Ну-ка. А чё у меня камера-то уехала? Прикольно. Ну-ка. О. Так, музычку слышно? Так, хорошо, музычку чуть потише. Вот так. Вот здесь тоже чуть потише. Так, это часть вторая. This is part two. Mm-hmm. From where I stopped yesterday. So... так, сейчас, что нам нужно сделать? Yeah, I'm gonna prepare this photograph for the cover. And it looks like a little bit purplish. But yeah, let's just fix that. I'll put it on here and just make it a little bit warmer and less saturated. Brighter? Yes. And a little bit less saturated. Then we have this right area here. Also one more radial gradient and just darken it out. We don't need it here. Yeah, something like this. Mm-hmm. 48 people, come on. Shadows. Yeah, just darkening everything. Yeah, probably like this. Okay, so what do we have more here is about the effects. Yeah, we can do this, definitely. Here, and finally let's fix the geometry. I still have a feeling, yeah, that's the vertically, it's not aligned vertically, a little bit more aspect. Yeah, and rotate a little bit. Yeah, that's too much. Five and go here. Yeah, let's put her in the center. It's okay if she's in the center. Yeah, just right in the center. Like this. Okay, go open. Okay. This is going to be a YouTube cover, so let's do... Okay, the history here, and convert to sRGB, let's go here. Wow, that's a big picture. So just let it fit into the proportions like this, and yeah, it is still tilted. This is okay. Hello, Rama Gama. Wait, how do you guys come up with those names? This is so weird. This is so strange. Rama Gama. Are you a live person, not a spam bot? How does it... Oh, wait. And the speech chat. Mm-hmm. Hello, Everione. Mm-hmm. Why? Yeah, why it goes this way?
Hello, everyone.
Okay, so let's just go here and here. Let's go smaller. Let's put it on here. Yeah. Oh, okay. Hey, wait up. Shit. What is this? What is this, comrade? Why is this happening? Okay. So, yeah, the Photoshop, definitely. Photoshop logo. Yeah. Why is it PNG? PNG is better. This is not PNG. This one. Oh, I don't know. Please, what is going on? Doesn't matter. Okay. Photoshop goes here, and we need some glare.
Random creature said hi.
Hi. And that's it? Brandon. Hi, Brandon. Photoshop and Lightroom. Yeah, kind of this one. Mm-hmm. This one 100 times bigger. Let's do it yellow. No, yellow. I want this color. Yeah, baby. Just a little bit like this. Mm-hmm. Oh, what did we have on the previous video? We had something. Okay. Processing, yes, Photoshop goes down, Lightroom goes down. And the asterisk, yeah. And it's gonna be pink, it's gotta be pink, like purple, like this, and like this. Yeah, kind of a little bit darker. Nice combination of colors. We have yellow, blue, and kind of purplish, just smaller. Yes, it's gonna be, if it gets smaller, it's gonna be unreadable, but it's okay. Yes. And this is the part two, so let's just do the following here. Oh, no, please, why is that? Mm-hmm. Okay. Looking good. Oh yeah, that one. The glare behind her ear. Ah, this one. Mm-hmm. Looks good. Export and
yeah, it's not the best shot.
It's okay. Okay, edit video. Let me just check that out. I gotta put, yeah, I gotta put 18 plus on there. Okay. Okay, this is it, and we're starting soon, and
oh, I'm so, oh, I didn't sleep well.
This is too much of, yeah, too many highlights on here. It's okay. So, yeah, let me put the video on for you, and we've got still 912 items, and I'm just gonna go back here, and this seems to be over here. Come on. Please, my friend, what is going on? Hello, John Kumatlis. How's it going? Where are you from? Life now. Life now. Let's chat. Mm-hmm. There you go. Paw February, Lizzie Yellow, Cam 1. And we stopped around here yesterday. And let me just find the spot. Yeah, I think it's around here. Yeah. These are the shots. Yes. These are the shots. Okay. Again, my webcam is dead. I have no fucking idea why is it happening. Done, and let me just get back. I'll be back soon. This is weird. This is going here. This is going here. This is here. Thank you.
David C. Hey, Sid. Boom dia. Te saludo desde Mexico. Tu trabajo es invaluable. Women in pantyhose, said, Bueno Mexico, flag of Mexico. Timio Flords, said, Dober Ranku. Teddy Money said, wow, hi. Teddy Money said, who's the goddess? Women in pantyhose, said, Teddy, it's Liza, look her shots here, https://capern-arts.com/products/pro-kolgotki-202.
Hello, I have no idea why the video is hanging. RJ said, hello. This is so strange. This is so strange. Oh, please. No. Yeah, I've shown you the link. Her name is Liza, and we've been working with her previously. Let me just show you. The link is in the description. You gotta check that out. There are a lot of photographs and videos that I have created in year 2021. However, there are years selection on the top. And here she is, Lisa, here. And she was in this pinkish fuchsia dress. There she is. She's kind of cool. She's kind of cool. And just check that out. Check that link. You will find a huge collection with, I don't know, like 50,000 photographs that I have created in the last 10 years and over 500 hours of videos. Everything is there waiting for you. You just need to check that out and use the discount code. Let me show you how to do that. Okay, you just click add to cart, you pick what you like, you add to cart, and then you go to your cart, click checkout, and use the code TUBE10PENNYHOSS, and you get 10%, oh shit, you get 10% off every purchase, no limitation. Check that out, you're gonna like it. I wonder... Yeah, now it's not hanging, but why it was hanging, I have no idea. So we are 39 minutes here. I'll continue that later on. Right now we're getting back to these shots. Here's the original shot, here's the processed one. What I need is I have 912 shots. There is an information, so I'll just put it right here under my camera. You'll see a small number of 912, right? Okay. I will just drag it a little bit downwards.
Ted Mani said, when I buy pantyhose, is it actually worn by the goddesses?
Yes, of course. All pantyhose are original. Okay, let me just put it downwards a little bit like that, and the camera goes down as well like this. Yeah, there is a little number 912 over there. No, please, what is going on with my screen? Okay, cam. That's what is going on. This is so complicated. Okay. So I have a huge number of photographs. I gotta go through them and complete this session for the 15th of February, because on the 15th of February there is new issue coming. So the new magazine comes out. Let me show you. You click here on subscribe, and you get these two latest magazines together, which is 5 hours and 25 minutes of videos and 1,374 photographs. Here's the subscription. And the new issue comes out on every first. Where is it? Shit. On every first and every 15th day of each month, arriving to your email. And you can cancel anytime when you don't need it by clicking manage your account. Okay. Check that out. Let me just subscribe. Wait a second, let me just think. Get 1374 photos. 5 hour videos. 5 hour video. Okay, let me just try that link. I think NYL1 subscribe. I think this one. Yeah. And I want to subscribe. Yeah. Yes, there you go. Да что бы ты, ты блять, что ж такое, ты ёб твою мать. Okay, so I gotta sort that out. 912 shots, that's a lot.
Women in pantyhose said, Get 5-hour video plus.
So we've been here.
Photos, https://nyl.1/subscribe.
I stopped somewhere around here. Yeah, around this one. Yes, and I gotta go further on that. I think we stopped around here. Yes, So just need to list them out, all the photographs, and pick only the best shots and kill all the bad shots, right? Yeah, that's the production editor job. Okay, let's just get through them. This is okay, this is sharp, this is high res and sharp, everything's good. This one, I gotta move it a little bit. Right words. Shit, what is my friend? Why you are so inconvenient? Yeah, I think this one will suffice. Mm-hmm. You see, right now, she took this pose and there is no arms. It's like armless. It's like an ancient Greek statue, right? Like, and I'm saying, push your arms out. Yeah, there you go. You see, without arms, with arms. Even though her shoulders start to look wider, it doesn't matter, it's like real human. You see, this is no, like, this is weird because she's got no arms. And this is like a little bit more real because she's got, like, we have a full human body here, right? Let's go. Yeah. What do we have here? Yeah, these ones are actually good. They are pretty high res. With a yellow dress, and remember, these are raw shots, non-color processed. This is just like a film in the camera, like in the 70s. Okay, so these films are not developed yet, so it takes time to put them into post-production and develop them. So Lightroom does that. So I need to select best 220 shots out of all these, and that's the hardest work. Actually, that's the most time consuming work. Well, I don't know, maybe post-production, color production is also a time consuming job, and I don't really know what takes more time, so I'll just delete this one. It's a huge process, guys. It's not just you take pictures with your phone and immediately post them on social. No, it's like it takes first, you need to cast the models, discuss their outfits, like all the details, what color of shoes, what color of underwear, what color of dresses, what dresses do you have, like this is a huge job. Then you need to find a studio and rent it and prepay it. Then you need to find people who will shoot video for the backstage, who will shoot photos and videos on iPhone for the social media, so it's like three more people. Then you need to find a makeup artist who's gonna make her look better, and then assemble all these people together in one spot, in one time, in this studio, then do a makeup, create, and you know, that's what I show on my backstage videos. The backstage videos are available on the website here. Oh shit, please, this is wrong window, my comrade. This is right here. Here are all the backstage videos included. You see, you just click on the package. It contains three photo sets together, plus three videos. So it says right here, 690 photographs and 2 hour 37 video. And yeah, there you go. And this is exactly what I show on the videos. I like this shot. I like this shot, actually. This is like so really, really, really emotional. In motion, like so, so aesthetic. And then she puts her dress on. And let's see what we have here. Yeah, like this one or this one. I would go for this one. Just delete this. 911 shots. Oh my god. Okay, compare this and this. Oh, she turns. She has turned a little bit. Okay, let's keep this shot for now. This one is fun, especially, when they raised hands, and there's underwear. Nice, this is nice. Very relaxed, very in motion. That's what I enjoy the most. This one is, yeah, she's got brackets. She's got brackets. She promised back in last October, she promised that her brackets will get removed by the end of December, but I think her dentist didn't think so. So she was expecting, but yeah, it's okay. She's cute. I like, you know, this is the cuteness in those brackets because they are so natural. Like, this is like real life. That's what I'm doing my best to convey on all of my photos and videos, that these are real humans, real women from real life, not something artificially created, not something staged. Yeah, you see, she's got a price tag on the dress. I guess, this is just a guess, but she took this dress in a shop. Like, she bought this dress, and after this session, she has just returned it back. That's what I think.
Actually, buy and loan the beautiful pantyhose on the model's legs right now.
Yes, Teddy, my friend, take a look. Everything is on the website. On the top menu, there is a point, worn pantyhose. You just click on worn pantyhose, and you get to see the full collection of all worn pantyhose that I am having now in my storage. They all are here. Pick anything that you like. There is even like sneakers of this girl, for instance. Let's just check that out. Lily's red sneakers. This one comes from the US. But everything else comes from Russia, like this pantyhose. They are here. They're waiting for you. One item only, $249. This is one unique item, and you get the full magazine, full photo set and video as a gift for your purchase of this pantyhose. I'll dispatch them with the tracking number, so everything is just perfect. All the pantyhose are here, my friend. Let me just, yeah. Teddy, please look here. It's gonna be a long speech right now by the robot, but it's okay. You see? She's got that price tag. This is so fucking touching. This is so, like, pulse of life.
Teddy, please look here. https://www.capron-arts.com/collection.
Oh, yeah. She plays with a skirt right now. Yeah. Yeah, she plays with a skirt, and I loved it so much. And I think I stopped somewhere when she turns. Yeah, let me show you that video, actually. This is what I've done yesterday and posted it on... Shit, where is it? Come on, please. No, my friend. I think I've deleted that, but let me just show you what's on there. We have a Telegram channel, which is pretty successful. The Telegram is a free secure messenger. You just need to install it first. And here is the video. You see, it's a slow-mo, 240 frames per second, so it's 1/10 of a second. There you go. Yeah. That's good. So everything is there on Telegram. The link is in the description. Let me just put that link on here. More on Telegram. Telegram. Okay. Check that out. You won't regret. There is so much of stuff.
More on Telegram. https://t.m.
Okay, this one or this one? Okay, with the open mouth or with the closed mouth? I like the previous one better, I think. I don't know. Yeah, okay, delete this one. Let's go. I don't really... Like, I'm in a rush all the time when it comes to photography processing and culling, and, you know, killing the bad shots and leaving only the good ones. It's so time consuming. I like those. Yeah, I like that dress. It looks so good. The pantyhose could have been better, I think, like in my view, but it's okay. It's okay. What's done is done. Relax. Yeah, and when she raises her skirt upwards, yeah, this is so... This is so feminine, so sensual, and so, like... That's where my heart is. Teddy, hello, Teddy. How can I help? Teddy, you have a very nice user pic on Telegram. Why? Why would you associate yourself, your personality, with something like that? Okay, these are good ones. These are actually pretty sharp, pretty high res. I like that. Yeah. Yes, my friend, yes. Who else could this be? This is fun. This is fun. Yeah, I like that. These are good. And when she waves her hips and changes poses, like, women are so beautiful. Women's bodies are so beautiful. I can watch them for life, like, endlessly. Yeah, this one is pretty good. So just delete this one. Let's go, let's go. I'm in a hurry. I'm in a hurry. I'm a hamster on cocaine all the time, all the time. This is a boring one, but actually I like those curves on here with the dress. Let's go further on. And let's just... Mm-hmm. This or this, this or this. I don't know. We've got to leave one shot out of these two. Which one is better? I suppose... Wait. This one is better, I suppose. Yeah, because of the better facial position, but there is less curves of the dress line. Yeah, let's just leave this one and go. Go, 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 go. Go. Yeah, this is a good one. Oh. I've shown you, please look here. Oh my god, oh my god. Please look here. Who are your most recent models? How much tribute? Most recent models here. This is so interesting guy who is... Just jumping on you and demanding answers, that's okay, but it's just, I am busy now, with the live stream, you know? This dude is weird. I mean, the world is full of weird people, that is okay, and for... always remember, when you think that someone is weird, probably he or she thinks the same about you. Everything is relative, everything is subjective, right? Oh, this is a good one, actually. Look at that. Yeah, this one is very good. I like that. And how she puts her hand on the hemline and the posture and her eyesight. That is so good. I like that. This is so real. Okay, this one is probably a better one. Yeah, just like that. With a little bit of buttocks. Not Botox, but buttocks. By the way, how do you differentiate buttocks and buttocks? I don't know. It sounds like exactly similar to me. As for a Russian guy, how do you differentiate that? I think the majority of, yeah, in a spoken language, the majority of words you comprehend through the context. Without the context, I would also confuse many Russian words. I would also, yeah, because you're like, if you're a native speaker, you really catch the context rather than the actual language and the words themselves. You just keep all that because you just catch the context. how people speak. You got used to hear all those, you know, common phrases, and as the common phrases starts, you already know what information is gonna be delivered to you. So it's like you're not listening to the very particular word everywhere, like in every light. And this is the thing for the people who are learning other languages, is just you have to really get that language deeply into your mind. So otherwise, if you try to listen to every word spoken and try to translate every word spoken one by one, word by word, you'll get nowhere. Your brain will melt. Yeah, these ones are very good, very good. I like the skirt line. Like, it's like a tulip, it's like a flower, a yellow tulip. And this is like so feminine. And that's actually why women's beauty is associated with flowers, because we have those hemlines, those dresses, those things, you know, they are so... Yeah, this one is brighter, I think. Yeah, I'll just keep this one. The metaphor is so accurate, you can't really go away anywhere from that. You can't skip that. Okay, here we have the shots that are taken without flash, but with the constant light. Yeah. I like these ones. The only bad thing here is the shadow on her right leg here from the left leg. Like, this is a huge shadow, and this is just a not good shot, like, unfortunately. But these ones are super good in motion, and I like that motion blur. Look at that. Motion blur on her hands, on the hemline, everywhere, on the shoes as well. Like, this is so cool. I like that motion. I would also go for, yeah, I know this is just a subconscious wish for kind of dancing people, but since I'm not skilled in choreography, and you know, this is just the way that subconscious need has been realized in the reality, in the form of photography, of just rotating girls with skirts up, you know, this is so deep process. Yeah, I like these ones, they are so good. This one maybe not, just delete that one. Yeah, look at those hemline motions, this is so cool. Let's go. These are just priceless shots. I will colorize them. I'll do my best to make them look perfect, sharp, bright, and accurate. Hopefully. Hopefully today, but I'm not sure if I'll have enough time today. But yeah, let's do it. This one is good, this one is better. I think I've left the best shots only. There were a lot of crappy shots on here. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, this motion is just, yeah, it's so good. I have a so very limited vocabulary of English. That's why I have, you know, no words. I'm like a monkey that understands everything but cannot say a word. And this one is good. Look at that. Whatcha doing there? Nice. I will keep this one and delete this one because of the weird facial expression. You don't need that. You don't need to embarrass the people you're shooting with your photographs, okay? Just, there has to be your inner censorship and your inner common sense, like, of human perception. Like, what humans would consider beautiful and what they would consider not beautiful. Like, you have to think few steps ahead That's why I'm deleting so many of my photographs, because I don't want to embarrass the model and I don't want to embarrass myself as a photographer. Okay, these are cool.
Josu.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Hi, bro.
Hello, Josu. Hello, bro. How's it going? Where are you from? These are super good. Especially I like the shadow on the underwear. So it's like the shadow creates a mystery, you know? If everything was lit up front, like clearly, brightly lit up, there wouldn't be any mystery, you know? And I'm still working on that mystery, that sense of mystery. Like, how it works? Why women's beauty is so mysterious? Why the complete upfront total nudity is boring, while a dressed woman is much more intimate and interesting to see.
Saludos de Peru.
Hello, Peru! Okay, so I'll just put this one. This is good. This is so fun. I like how those heels move. Okay, this is boring. Let me just see if I have any better shots. This is unfocused. This is totally unfocused. Now, this is where I stopped, I think. Yeah, this is where I stopped. This isn't a good one. Now, I think this is where, this is where I have to delete like most of the shots. Mm-hmm, because they're all overburned and they're all are unfocused completely. There is no focus. Oh, they're right here on the foot. Okay, let's go. Those were the wrong settings for the camera. Wrong settings. This is it. The only focused area is right here on the sole of a shoe. Nowhere else any focus is visible, unfortunately. Okay, I'll just keep these two and go. Oh, good. I'm sorry, guys. These two are good because the focus is on this heel, you see? The focus is only right here, and the pantyhose aren't even visible. I gotta use different pantyhose. Yeah. Again, the focus is somewhere on the toe of a foot, right? Of a heel, of a shoe. This is so fun.
Joseph,
okay.
Said, came camera USA is way KT po to lens paro to say Zion is.
Que camera usas y qué tipo de lentes para tus sesiones? Sí, esta es Sony. Let me show you. Sony A99. Oh shit. Why are you doing this? Yeah, Sony A99. And this lens, exactly this lens. Lens Sal 24-70 to my lens size, says. And this lens. Серьёзно, блядь, 24-70, вот пидоры. А, это 4. No. This is SE. No. This is SEL. I need Sal. Carl Zeiss, Darius and R. Yeah, this one. I don't know why they put so shitty pics. Okay? Okay, so just delete this one. No, I should have deleted the previous one. Wait a second, just undelete and start it all over again. Yeah, delete this one. Correct. Oh, this is a very good one. This is just a perfect shot. Even though it's unfocused, it's blurry, and there's like one lag, unfortunately, but this is so good, especially the hemline. You see how it floats? How much of beauty in that? How much, like, this is so beautiful. Look at that. There you go. These are my favorite shots. Even though they aren't focused, they are so cool. Look at that. I'll just delete these two, I think. Yeah. These two are boring compared to those ones. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And look at that face. She's happy. I know how to make a woman happy, my friend. Give her a beautiful dress, a pair of pantyhose, and give her money, and she will be happy. I know you knew that. You never tried. Okay, I just can't really choose good shots out of these. Okay, let's go. Which one? I think, yeah, there's a lot of shadow, so I'll just delete that one without the shadow. Yeah. This one is much better facial position, but here is much less shadow, so I don't know. Yeah, I'll delete this one. Go. This is so beautiful. I can watch that forever. Seriously. I think this is what I need to recreate as much as I can. This is just an obsession, and I have a feeling that there is like a whole universe. Just need to just dig deeper into this rabbit hole. Seriously, that's... I had this feeling long ago, years ago, but I've never really got focused on doing only those rotations. Gotta try.
Josu.
Yeah, said, this one is
Toad
good.
Is Las Chicas on Modelo's professionals?
Yes, they are professional models. Modelos profesionales. Sí. Todas las chicas. 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 Yeah. Okay, these are boring. Just delete them. No. Okay, this is boring. This is smiling. Okay. Look at that. She's so happy. I like happy shots. Like, this is good. I think we all have so much of gray days. Like, don't really need to add up anything to that. But just need to balance them out with smiling good photography. Like this one. Damn, this one. Yeah, pretty good. I forgot doing that, actually. I forgot we've been doing that. Yeah. Look at that. This is fun, bro. Open mouth, like she's got big mouth.
actually. She's got really big mouth. I didn't realize.
She never opened it that wide, you see? Like, this is fun. Yeah! Look at this. Look at this. I gotta put that on the retouch right now. Give me a second. Dude, this is so awesome. Let me just try and retouch that. And see, just apply previous settings. Yeah. And just like that, and there is a rotation. Let me just fix that a little bit. Just like that. And some vertical adjustment. Vertical. Mm-hmm. Again, rotate a little bit. Mm-hmm. And now horizontal. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And what's that with the finger? Look at that. Look at that. What with her finger? How do you Wait a second. I try to How is it possible? How is it possible? Okay, these are purplish shades over here. I think we need a little bit of brightness on the bottom. A little bit of less contrast, definitely less contrast like this. Highlights, shadows, not really, just highlights getting here and a little bit of brightness on the bottom, I think. I don't know. Let's see. Just a little bit of exposure probably on right here. Yes. And a little bit like 60, let's do it on 30 and go back and expose all the shot, like even more exposed. I like the colors. Also effects, we're doing a little bit more. And I need to darken this area here because the floor doesn't really look natural. Just need to desaturate, darken and desaturate. Just darken and really do like less saturation here and just maybe no, that's not what we need. Just do it colder and less purplish. Yeah, just eliminate the purpleness. Those purple shades, we've just eliminated them. And also the sofa also goes a little bit, fades away a little bit like this. No, just less exposure and less contrast, less highlights, just like that. Yeah. And what we have here is that lamp. Let's just eliminate that lamp. The lamp here. Ooh, let's do it on clone. Let me show you how to do that. You just click clone and you just increase the size to like big one like this. Pew. No, let's do this here. Okay. And move it here. Yes. Something like that. Because that lamp just distracts the attention so much. Yes. Let's see how it looks. It looks weird. Just relax. And those, yeah, let's do this. Let's do this as well. I don't need these. They distract the attention. And also this one. Now let's see what else. This white area here also distracts a lot of attention, but that's okay, that's not a big deal. Everything else looks good. Yeah, the lamps here. Let's do this. Good. And let's go for those lamps. Mm-hmm. And this one. What? Okay, 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 okay. Yes. This is so much fun. Her legs look a little bit... Mm-hmm. They look pale, so let's add up some more warmth. We just apply radial gradient here. And do temperature. Just increase the temperature. Just let them be brighter a little bit. Like, you see, warmer, warmer. Let's see, before, after. It just becomes a little bit warmer, and that makes up for the whole impression. That will pretty much work for the cover. Look at that. So we now have it in Photoshop. I'll do it on 50. I'll just clean that up, clean that shit up a little bit. Clean that up. Clean this up. What do we have here? And actually it looks good. The only thing is just we just cleaning those. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Let's do it on 40. Mm-hmm. And those lines, those dots, little spots. Mm-hmm. Those little spots on here, on here, on here. On here. What else? Yeah, here. Just eliminate that one. And this is fun. Okay, I'm a kind of crazy dude, so let me just fix that. Her eyes, look at those eyes. Ah, shit. Let me just do the following. Put it on 30 and here opacity on 30 as well. We just fix that a little bit, those imperfections. Fix that, and now we do desaturate sponge.
Josu,
desaturate
on the personal prefier lunar cycle amateur or professional.
I don't know, both. Just desaturate that, you see, because we have those weird things in her eyes. Just try to desaturate as much as we can. Especially those purplish shades. This could have been fixed. This could have been fixed on the Adobe Camera Raw in the raw process. But now it can only be painted out. Okay, don't worry. That's good shit, bro. Let's do this. Yeah, I like this style. Those weird, crazy, acid colors. Just make it smaller by 90%. So it's gonna fit into the window. Yeah, I wanna fit it into the window. Yes. Let's just fit it like that. So it's readable. Mm-hmm. 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 It's readable. And it's a title. That's good. Crazy shit inside. Okay, so let's just edit. Convert to profile. sRGB. And zoom it in. And I think we can do a color adjustments here if they're gonna work, but I love this feature. Look at this. This is, here you go, selective color. So you go to adjustments and then you choose this one, selective color, and it makes up for so good adjustment color wise you can make, you know, reds burn, you see, or just pale. There is so much you can do with this, and this is a very, very good tool in Photoshop to colorize and stylize your photos as you like them. Because In majority of situations, like beginner photographers, they start to work with Photoshop, but they don't really know how to make all those adjustments because those adjustment tools like curves, they are so complex to understand, like they're so complex to learn. But yeah, I would go for yellower. But this one, selective color, is very intuitive. It's very clear how to work with. Yeah, let's do it a little bit. Yes, a little bit orangish. Yes, I like that. I like that. Oh, darker. Yes, a little bit darker. More contrast. There is no greens on here. Let's do cyans. Yes, we can even highlight more cyans. I'd love to do that because I love this combination of colors. Yellow, fuchsia, and blue. So we just go for that. Just making those colors vivid. You see? You see? And darker, I don't know, maybe darker a little bit. And now blues, yeah, baby, yeah, just go there, yes, just going there. Maybe darker, especially when the blue glows like that, it just burns your eyes, but it's so good. Darker, brighter or darker, I would go for this. Finally, magentas is the sofa, yes. I would go for a brighter sofa, but it's just the same story, so I will do... you can actually add as many selective color layers as you want. So I'll just add one more selective color for magentas only. Magentas only. And I will just fill it with black. Look at that. Just fill it with black. You see that... The mask here is now filled black, so it means it doesn't apply to anything. Now we select white color and brush, and just brush out that sofa. You see? Oh, it's on 10%, so let's do on 100% here. And just highlight that sofa here. Let's just check that out. Yes, yeah. And now we go for magentas. Yeah, just make them brighter, more saturated, and more fuchsia I would go. Yeah, a little bit more fuchsia. Great. So finally, let's get back to the original selective color. We don't touch magentas anymore. And whites. You see, you can do a very, very fashionable styling. Like, you see? If I go for warm, it goes warmer. If I go for cold, it gets so stylish, like so sensual, because the window on the background becomes bluish, right? You can do a styling of, let's say, of the vinyl covers of the 80s, of the 70s. You can see, right? Yeah, we can just whiten out whites a little bit more, like that. Oh, I love it so much. Capital letter E, Cyrillic small letter ER, Cyrillic small letter A, Cyrillic small letter T, Cyrillic small letter E, Cyrillic capital letter. And finally, let's go to neutrals. Cyrillic small letter A, Cyrillic small letter EN, Cyrillic small letter A, Cyrillic small letter EN, Cyrillic small letter E, Cyrillic small letter EN, Cyrillic small letter E, Cyrillic small letter T. Cyrillic small letter O, Cyrillic small letter V, said Cyper Rose. Привет! Ирадж Одинамамадов. Прикольная фамилия. Одинамамадов. Прикольно. Мы такие просто не встречаем здесь. Okay, and blacks. Finally, blacks. Yeah, you see, you can do so weird shit here, and this is so stylish. Okay, I'll go just leave the cyan's ones, yeah, just, oh yes, probably magenta, just a little bit less magenta, and blues, yeah, you see, you can just blue out, and this is, again, this is so stylish, This is so fashionable. I love it. I would go for, let's say, plus 6. And now, let's see before and after. So this is before. This is original shot, which was already beautiful. But this is after. This is so much better now. Yeah. The logo can be darker. Let me just think how to make it darker. Let me just think. I would go for something less eye-burning, because this is eye-burning. I would go for something paler. Yeah. Maybe dark yellow. Let's try dark yellow. Yeah. Here. And let's go for yellower. Yeah, I have this feeling of trying to do something like golden or something, a little bit. Yeah, this one is readable right now. The only thing is just, it's just undersaturated. Yeah, just more saturation, more saturation. This has to be readable both on the dark background and on the bright background. So it's just something like here. Yes, a little bit of golden imitation, right? You know what? I would also eliminate that white. Yeah, we have to eliminate that. All this stuff, yes. Because this is the flash softbox. And this is clearly visible on this shot because it has been reflected. Let's do 50 and let's just go for this one. Yeah, just do that. Wait. Let's just repeat that roof line here. Yeah. And those purples here. Actually, that was a brick wall. Like, that building is made of brick. But now it looks so fuchsia, so magenta, because we have tweaked the colors. So let's go for this. Just painting. Just turn your imagination on and try to guess what was there on the background. Okay? And the objective is to make that background look authentic, look harmonic with the original, like with the composition of the picture. Okay, so I would go for this, definitely. Yes. And just going here, Mm-hmm. Here, yes, just a little bit, and just continue that line. I don't know what that line is, but it just continue it and relax, let it go. Everything else has to be purple here, so don't worry, we just make it all purple. Mm-hmm. And that line, yeah, continues here and finishes with something, yeah, some glitter. Some reflection, and just right here, yeah, right here, and just something like that. Mm-hmm. And finally, just need to finish that line. It's a little bit more complicated because there are so many shades. You see those gray line here, and it just goes this way. Yeah, just continue this way, and finish it with the purple, yeah. Something like that. Now it looks a little bit more. Yes, looks better. Also, that. Yeah. I don't know. I don't need this one. This is too purple here. Just remove that. Because you just don't need to distract the attention of the viewer with anything else. And you. This is how important the composition thing is for the artists, because you really need to convey what you want, not without any distraction, you see? And this is the toughest job. You know what? Yeah. All you wanted. Okay. Let's do asterisk. And let's do fuchsia. No. All you ever wanted. I don't know. This is just everything you wanted. There has to be some nice punchline, nice call to act. Stylish message that's gonna sparkle an interest. No. When your fantasy exhausted, you won't get anywhere. Let's put it on here. Mm-hmm. And let's do it on 20. Mm-hmm. And let's do it on 1. Mm-hmm. Okay, where is the center of the picture? Let's just do center of the picture. Mm-hmm. The center is right here. Yes. And okay. And we do this, and the girl isn't in the center. That's the point. That's the problem. Okay. Okay. Yeah, if you do the center here. Yeah, no. We have to align with the girl because she is the center of the composition, not the actual geometric center. So she's the center of the composition. Let's check what we have on NYL1 actually. Yeah, NYL1. Yes. Yeah, the video, the pictures, everything is here. Show me more. And it gets you to 2021 collection. That's right. Let's just make it a little bit smaller, like 90. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That is good. Maybe the color should match this one. Yes, golden. Okay. File, export, save for web. Let's do it on 5000 pixels. That's emotional. That is good. Let's just put it on Telegram. Reaction. Bomb. And let's put it on without compression. And also, let's put it on VK. Where is my VK? Okay, let me have a smoke and we'll continue. Okay, we stopped at the 38th minute, I remember. Let me just turn that on. 38 is somewhere around here. Yeah, let's do it. And I'll be back. Again, my camera is dead. Why? Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Yeah.
лица нету. Ладно. Просто я реально
так сейчас скажу. Brittany Cachero said, Sister 19 Law online.
Okay, let's just keep going and never give up on your dreams. There you go, 47 minutes exactly, so 47, I remember that. Okay, let's go further on. That is okay. Yeah. Oh, this is a good one with a lamp on the top. Нужно на ютубчик сделать ссылку. This is fun. Oh, there is a shadow. There's a shadow on the heap here. That's fun. I didn't know. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is so fun. Very nice posture. Very interesting. Cool. She knows, you know? She knows stuff. Short socks. Ah, okay. Okay, these all are good. I can delete them now. I'll think later. Yeah, this is a good one. This is a super good. So I didn't pause that. Yeah. Didn't pause that out here. This is fun. Okay, this is a very good one. This is a very good one. I just love it. And the gusset. Oh, the crotch and the gusset. Just so priceless. I think I'm the happiest person in the world. Those, look at those. Yeah, this one is perfect, I think, with a vampire predator sight. Predator eyesight. Yeah, delete this one. Nice, the underwear, perfect. I love it. Let's check those. Yeah, delete this one. I'll never finish this session. This is too long. This is a nightmare. Yeah, this is a good one. And let's go. Mm-hmm. And she sits down. And you see all those muscles. You see? There is so much tension. And all the muscles. That's so beautiful. That's so beautiful. Now this is like a cartoon face. Like Donald Duck. Let's keep the Donald Duck picture. Yeah, that's nice. Shit. No. Shouldn't have done that. Yeah, the Donald Duck face. Cool. Oh, this is beautiful. You know? This is why I invite her. She knows she's got several really nice postures that she can do. And the whole process of photo shooting is just giving her, creating a conditions for her to take those poses. You can't force. You can never ever. What happened? Okay, we get to the beginning. You can never force a person to create, to take a pose for you. It won't work. I just jumped to the very beginning. That is weird. Okay, yes, there you go. This is where we stop. This is so perfect. And the yellow lamp is just a perfect composition here. Makes up for a perfect composition. Yes. This isn't sharp. This isn't sharp, unfortunately. Yeah, this one is sharp. That one is good. And the dress is just super perfect. I love it. Mm-hmm. She's got big lips and big mouth, like very, very big. I hope when she gets those brackets off, it's gonna a little bit change. Yes, but not that hugely big. This one is better, definitely. Yeah, this one is just a little bit weird face. So this one is not focused. Yeah, this one is good. The focus is on the hemline here. Everything else is not focused. Yeah, baby. This is a very good one. Very good. Super good. Everything I've dreamed of. Yeah, perfect. No. You see? And the texture on the knees is my favorite. Like, the ankles, calves, and knees with the pantyhose texture is just so perfect. Okay, there you go. This is the problem. You see? This is a monster, this is a lady, and this is a monster. You know what the difference is? Neck. Never hide lady's neck on a photographs. This is like, it depends on the model, it depends on the personality, but you have, as a photographer, you always have to correct the person to not hide their neck in their shoulders. Never do this. Just always stretch neck, because it's a woman. This is a monster, and this is a woman. Okay? But I have that feeling she's got something esoteric in her. Something from a vampire, like, you know, those vampire moves. A little bit. She's got that. She always tend to do that, and I wouldn't wonder if she's a real vampire and she hunts people at night and drinks their blood. I don't know, but she does look like that sometimes on some shots. Yeah, this one is okay. Oh, this one is really good. Yeah, I'll go for this one. This is really good. Very good one. Have done that, but it's always a tricky thing to quickly orient on the shooting stage and quickly change angles. Yeah, it's a skill that needs to be trained over and over, and I'm failing with that. Well, that's good. You see, now we have a woman here. A woman that has a neck and a hair waving. Yeah, that's very feminine. That's very good. I like that. So I don't know which ones to leave here. Yeah, this one is very sharp. This is a really good one. Really good one. I love it. And this one. Yeah, this one isn't. The focus is on the front leg here, like on the very front. Okay, delete this one, and let's go. There is so huge number of photographs to process, unfortunately. Yeah, that's a good one. Eyelashes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, just remove that. Yeah, and we'll do some, yeah, some posing on the sofa. Sorry. Okay, let's just keep those. No, not that one. Never do that. Never do that. Never bend into the camera. Only sideways or backwards. Never bend into the camera. This is so weird. Now this is a good one. Now there is a woman. Now this is a good one. Really good one. I like that. Mm-hmm. Opening hip. Beautiful. Let's see before and after, like previous shot. This one. And then boom, we've got a hip. That's good. That's good as well. Let's do this one and let's go. Mm-hmm. No. That's okay. That is fun. Which one is more sharper? This one or this one? Yeah, this one is blurry. Okay. Yeah, this one. This one. Mm-hmm. I like all of them. That's good. That's good. No, not this one. Again, she's hiding her chin into her neck, to her chest. Not good. Not good. She's hiding her neck and that doesn't work. That never works, actually. So what's there? Wait a second. Let me just put it upwards a little bit. There you go. Mm-hmm. Kind of tired. Yeah. Good. Very open pose. That's good. Open poses disarm. You see? You know? They disarm the viewer. This is nice. Oh, this is nice. Good girl. Like a school girl. Nice. The modesty is also a very feminine property. Yeah.
Господи, ты что за звуки-то, блядь? У меня уже истерика сейчас будет.
Let's check this one. And this one. Yeah, delete this one, definitely. Oh, drunk face. No. Very weird face and facial expression and face position. Very weird one. Not really good. Like 4 out of 10. Mm-hmm, that's a good one. Mm-hmm. This is kind of upskirt on the sitting woman, like when she's sitting. And there's like upskirt. That's what I like as well. Yeah. Just glimpsing under a skirt of a woman that is sitting. This is fun. Nice, this is a good night. Nice shot. Wait a second. This one and this one. Okay, let's go. No. Oh, that's a good one, with the only exception for the face and the neck. There is no neck and there is bad face. Unfortunately, these aren't good. I've tried my best to take good shots on here, but it just didn't work. Unfortunately. This means when you can't do a good shot in a in a certain composition, you need to change the pose, change the location, change the composition, and change the shooting angle and see what you get there. Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. No. The only thing is just never look away from the camera. You see, there is too much of eye whites here, and it makes up for a very weird impression on the photograph. Never take your eyes away from the camera that much. Always remember that there is a camera and that you have to look somewhere into the camera or just somewhere around. Da 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 ha mio. What is this? Samda, 안녕하세요. It's sweet. Dalal Hanio. Why it's not saying anything?
It's sweet.
Why it's not saying in Korean?
It's sweet.
안녕하세요.
달달나네요. Oh my God, this is so weird. No. Okay.
Hangul syllable sign, Hangul syllable sang,
Now this is a good one.
Hangul syllable one, Hangul syllable boo, Hangul syllable
Wambu. Ipuda.
Ipuda.
Ipuda. Pretty. Ipuda. Hi. Yeah, this one is good. This one is not. Ipuda. And there is an iPhone. There is an iPhone. There you go. Ipuda, Ipuda. Yeah, she's kinda. This is just the wrong pose for her. And I did my best, but it didn't really work well at the end. It just not really good shots. Yeah, that's why I asked her to change the pose. Yeah. Doesn't work. Something isn't working. Yeah, that's a good one. That's a good one. Ipoda. These are boring ones, but no. Not good. I don't like this. This is okay-ish. Spread legs always solve the problem. Why? Okay, as I said, I've been saying this for so many times on my live streams. Women's widespread legs are always a problem solution for any composition, any location, any background, any light solutions, any quality of camera. And the women's spread legs. shouldn't like necessarily be naked. They can be in jeans, leggings, jeggings, pantyhose, whatever. But if they're spread, nobody can resist. That's just how it works. That's a trick. You might suck at photography, you may have a shitty camera, but if you have women spread legs on the photographs, nobody would care about the light conditions, colors. They just, you know, that's my story. This is not sharp. That's my, what do you call it? A breakthrough. Открытие. Блять, как научное открытие? Ёб твою мать. Никогда не использовал это слово. Открытие. Opening научное открытие. Discovery. That was my scientific. Photography scientific discovery. Oh, that's a nice shoes. What's on there? Oh, this is just a sticker. It's a sticker that says made in China. Where else? Yeah, I like this one. Yeah, this is a very good one. Mm-hmm. Drunk face. Again, drunk face. Just wrong moment for a photographer to take a shot. Yeah, just delete this.
List. Там нужно что-то забрать, купить, нет?
Ага, я схожу. Ой, и Озон приехал, да? Хорошо. Mm-hmm. These are good ones. Oh, yeah. This is a good one, you see? Oh, when you see that, you see there's a depth. Ah, wait a second. Что? Губастая такая. Ладно, ладно, оставим губастую вот так. Котик. And again, no neck. And that's the problem. Do not hide your neck and your shoulders. That is terrible, actually. Yeah, so... Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one.
Yeah.
990. That's a good one. I like it. That's a bit sharper. I like that. Mm-hmm. Again, she's just hiding her neck in her shoulders. That is terrible. That's a good one. Ну что ты ко мне пристал, котик? Котик. Yeah, this is a good one. Open pose. Yeah, this is a good one. Котик. Oh, this is a good one as well. I like those open poses. They just disarm you. And you can't really say you don't like it. It's irresistible. That's what I think. Irresistible. Delete this one. Yeah, and especially with those brackets, she does look like a vampire. Her teeth look a little bit out of this world. And yeah, plus her plasticity. that she sometimes acts like a vampire. Those weird poses, broken poses. Hiding her neck into the shoulders like vampire. Blah. Yeah, yeah. That's what I like. Why I like this model. She's got her own unique style, and that's what I like. Yeah. Unusual beauty. Okay, deal with this one. Кис, прекрати, чё ты ко мне пристаёшь? Мне нужно работать, а ты хулиганишь. Yeah, that's a good one. At least, finally, she's relaxed. And she's taken a little bit the pose that she feels comfortable with. A little bit. More comfortable than it was, like, 20 shots ago. Yeah, you see? And immediately you get super great shots when the model feels comfortable and relaxed. Only then. Please, make sure you do not torture your models, because it's useless. You won't get anywhere by directing where to put hand and leg and how to turn their face. No, it has to be natural. Otherwise, it's gonna look so fake. It's gonna look... You will keep having that feeling that something is weird on your shot when looking at that. Yeah, this one is super really good. Super good. That's gonna be my favorite shot. Super good. And especially those, you see, rise, like what do you say, foot rise, what do you call it? I forgot that. Arch, right? The arch. That's so good. Yeah, this is super sharp, baby. What's wrong with that? Where did we stop? Okay, let's just start all over again from this episode. Yeah, this episode. Mm-hmm, that is boring. Okay, that's good, that's boring, and we just kill all the boring shots. I don't know. I don't like them, I don't want them. Yeah, this is a good one. Let's go. This is a good one. This is a better one. This is so much better one. Good. I like that. All the good shots are here. I'm so happy. This is a super good. This is not. You see? Here's the key difference. Here, she's got neck. You see the neck, and here you don't. That's why we delete this shot. That's a good one. That's a good one as well. Oh, that is super good. I like it. Okay. And this is a super good, like, top notch. Yes, especially with the hands, with the dress. Yeah, she puts the dress between her legs. That's super good. That's just... No. Here's the facial expression that you shouldn't have ever seen. This is weird. No. Now we have a close-up, ladies and gentlemen. Now we have a close-up. This is so good. I'm happy. I'm the happiest person. Yeah, there you go. This is so much sharper. Hi, hey, Xion Falcon. Hello, nice to see you here. Look at that. Look at this session. There is so much of texture and beauty. This is so good. Fantastic. Fantastic. There should be a crotch close-up, yeah, coming up. Wait for it. Yeah, delete this one. Yeah, my favorite crotch close-up. Nice. All those seams. Little threads covering her legs. This is so good. I like that. Just 10 out of 10. In my taste, like in my view. Oh, this is a good one as well. We can even rotate it. Let me just view. What if you just rotate it? There's no rotation. Wait a second. Sorry to show view options. Wait a second. I want to rotate that. Wait a second. Open with preview. Yeah. And rotate. Undo change. How do you rotate that? Okay. Okay. I don't care. Let's just see. I want to see it rotated. Okay, apply previous settings and see what's there. Yeah, kind of brighter. Okay, just do the geometry goes 0, 0. Ну что ж ты хулиганишь-то, а? Okay. And basic goes down basically here. Yes, sign. Yeah, we have a problem here on her face. Just fix it. And I want to see it rotated. Just make it warmer, less greenish. Yes, something like that. And less saturated, something like that. And less exposed. No, more exposed. Yeah. Mm-hmm. 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 Just eliminate those that purpleness. Okay, open. I want to see it rotated 90 degrees. And see how do you yeah. Let's do it on 40 and see.
Exile and Falcon said. Nice pick as I am to subscribe and telegram these information bar.
Okay. Yeah, thank you very much. Thanks, bro. Thank you.
Women in pantyhose said, thanks, bro.
Yeah, rotated looks good. We just need to darken this window to keep the light and focus on the lady, like on the crotch, on the hips, because they are so well lit here. Yeah, that's a good one. What if we rotate it 180 degrees? 180? No, that is where things get so weird. Like, this one is much better. Yeah, okay. Got it. I like that. Don't forget to tap like on Telegram. I really need your likes. Okay, this one or this one. What's the difference? I don't know. Okay, let's just compare those and see what's the difference. See the difference. I want to see it because I don't understand. I don't know why did I do that 105, but that's okay. Let's just darken here. Just underexposed, decrease highlights. Yeah, something like this. And one more radial gradient on her face. Make it warmer and greener and more exposed a little bit. Mm-hmm. And more contrast I would go, and less saturation, just something like this. Okay, open, and let's compare these two shots. Rotation clockwise. So we have this shot and we have this shot. What's the difference? Okay, I don't understand. Oh, it's this one is darker and sharper, I think. Let's just see. This is darker. Okay, 73 is darker. Let's just see. Oh, there is no glare here. That's okay. Oh, it is there. It is there. It is there. Okay. I don't know. This one is brighter, so I would go for brighter. So 73 gets deleted. Save gets deleted. Let's go. 74. Yeah, that's a good one. Oh, this is a good, this is much better one. You see? That's the weird thing about an eye contact and looking away from the camera. That looks good as well. Wow, there is so much of texture here. This is so cool. No, boring. 740. Yeah, this is okay-ish, but the only bad thing is just an eyelash is glimpsing from behind her knee. Delete. Delete. Again, the eyelash is glimpsing the eyelash here. This is so weird. Awkward. Okay, just delete this one. No. Now, no. No, this is so painful. Why is it so painful? Why did I make these shots there? Yeah, this one is good. Mm-hmm. This is perfect. This is perfect composition, including that lamp. Okay. I'm the best photographer in the world, right? I told ya. I told ya, brah. This one is good. That smile with brackets is just killing me. This is so good. Yeah, that is a good one. That, whoa, I like that hand. Look at that. How do you, this one. No, just delete this one. Now this is a good one. Hands, yes, very beautiful. And those muscles on the hips, you see all those muscles on the legs. This is so, oh, wow, that is good. That is good. Again, she does all the time this, you see? Wait, I don't want to delete that. That is a good shot. Mm-hmm. this is a good one as well. That's a better one. Okay, eye contact, good. Okay, nice. Mm-hmm. No. Yeah, okay. Ish. Yeah, my favorite. Okay, I'll have a smoke. I'll be back, okay? I think we've stopped on the 38th minute, right? Somewhere around here. Let me just see. Wait for it. Again, it just hangs my camera. I don't know. As soon as I launch the QuickTime, it just hangs my camera. With no fucking reason. No, 40-something... Yeah, baby, this is the beauty. Okay, I'll be back, okay?
Mingos said hi.
Okay. 53 minutes, okay, let's go. Oh, my favorite. Nice. Yeah, I think I moved the cameras downwards to hide the window. Yeah. So we'll keep that to minimize the window presence in the shot. No. No. No, they're all are unfocused. That's a good one. This is fun. Legs look very short here. That's because of the shooting angle. Unfortunately, the legs look very, very short. Because she's got long, beautiful legs, but they don't look like it. Because of the shooting angle is very down. Like, I should have stood up onto the podium. Okay. I did what I could. Did my best. And also the shitty landscape on the background. Industrial, cold winter. I think it's a good combination, like a warm, beautiful girl with warm colors of the summer and the industrial cold winter background. This is fun. Okay, ish. Like she's moving, like she's hiding, she's searching for something under the sofa. That looks good. That looks good. Mm-hmm. No, there is no focus. And I can see her fingers. Yay! We have her fingers on there. Nice. Fingers are there. Okay. Good. Okay, I've changed the angle. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think vertical ones are better here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this one. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, 700 shots. A nightmare. Why? Why would I make 700 shots, please? This one. Чего там Рогожин говорит? Опять. Ах, господи, алкашня, ёб твою мать. That's a good one. Let's do this one. Oh, this is a very sharp one. I love that one. Good. Yes. These are good. Very good. I love it. Oh yes, and she bends. Yes, there is so much of excitement. Like, I'm so happy. Without these photo sessions, without this project, I would be a miserable person. Okay, let's check the previous one. Okay. Looking good. Now, these all are bad because of the closed eyes and the wrong hand position, all that stuff. This is a good one for the eye contact. This is a good one. Oh my god, 690 shots. Oh my god, when it's gonna end? Oh, this is fun. Bending. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, there you go. Oh, this is a good one as well. A little bit awkward. Let's see what else there. Yes, this is a good one. Just delete the previous one. Yes, delete this one. This is a super good one. Yeah, wide angle shot. Oh, finally, I came to the wide angle shots. That is so good. Close up shot, nice. We've got a hand here. What's that? Black on black. Black on black is not visible. Yeah, that's a good one. Like this one. Yeah, very good one. Very good. This one. No. Let's just keep that one, and let's go. Wait for it. Yeah, just do it this one. Drunk face. Yeah, good. Just the same story all over again. Yeah. Ну кто там, бля? Пиздец. Yeah, that's a good one. That's a good one. I like that. Very nice composition. Yeah. Absent face, like confused face. Okay. Mm-hmm. This is a very good one. Nice. Mm-hmm. She's got ears. We haven't seen her ears in this session. Let's look at that. Yeah, no ears. And finally, whoa, you got ears, really? Whoa, this is a super good one. She's a beautiful woman. She just only starting her modeling career, and that's why she doesn't really understand what she should show. Look at this. This is so feminine because there's neck. There is a very beautiful face in the right pose, in the right angle. You see? That's the fucking point. That's the fucking point, bro. Yeah, that's a good one. That's a good. You see, that's exactly what is in her character, what's inside of her. All those it's like a vampire spirit is living inside of her. So she's most of the time she just bends that way. It's a little bit awkward for a human, but it's just so harmonic, so for a vampire type, you know? Okay, let's see. Yeah, there you go, bro. Yeah, you see, again, she hiding her neck into her shoulders, and that's kind of creepy, but at the same time, it is sexy because that's who she is, like, you see? And here's the neck. Yeah, perfect. This is perfect. Mm-hmm, this one. Is there any other playlist? I'd like to hear something. Yeah, a little bit more energetic, because I'm like literally falling asleep here. Okay. Yeah, let's go. What the fuck is that? That's a crazy shit. No. That's good one. Relax. Good one. Okay. Oh, my back hurts. Something weird. That's a weird music. Yeah, perfect. Delete the previous one. This is awkward, and this is perfect. No. Okay. 6 out of 10. Yeah, that's a 7 out of 10. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's 9 out of 10. Ебать, вот эта музыка. Вот это музло, пацаны. Давай, 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 топчем, топчем. На спидах, давай. This one. Yeah, I love it. This is so good. So fun. That is weird music. I'm sorry. Is there anything like a little bit better here? Everybody loves mixtape. Fatboy Slim. What's that? Let me just listen to let's do something else. Yeah. Oh, let's go for this. Vivaldi, I think. Yeah, that is much better. Yeah, let's go. Mm-hmm. Again, she hides her neck into her shoulders. That's the wrongest thing a model can do. Yeah, exactly, exactly. Yes, that is perfect. Yes. Yeah, baby. This one is 9 out of 10. 8. Okay, 8. Oh, it's 6 p.m. I gotta go, actually. Yeah, that is a good one. That is a good one. Yeah, I think I wanted to finish this session today, but I won't, because there's like a whole many hour work on the color processing. Now she took her underwear off. А? А, пойду, пойду схожу, да, да, надо проветриться. That's a good one. That's a good one, bro. That's a super good one. Mozart. King Mozart. Oh, let's start.
You got my like and her to my friend.
Thank you, bro. Thank you, let's start. Yeah, this is sharper. Yeah, I love those seams on the toes. This is so great. So just delete this one. Thank you very much for your support, guys. That's a good one. That's a good one. This one. This one. Nothing is good on here. It all looks so wrong. Oh, this one is better. Мендельсон. Very good one. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. You know what classic music reminds me of? About transiency of everything. Those people who wrote this music were living their lives like 300 years ago, 400 years ago, you never know. And they're dead. They had feelings, concerns, worries, hopes, challenges, they've had everything, and they're gone forever. And nothing has left, like, and this is about transiency, if I'm spelling it correctly. And what we do here, like, all these pictures and models, they're gone forever. If you think that this model is just looks today as she looked a year ago, no. It's gone. That beauty is gone forever. We have only the pictures left. And that was makes me keep going, you know? Documenting that beauty. And like those photos I took, for instance, in 2013, 9 years have gone. And those models, those girls, they do not look alike. Like they're gone. They have different lives. Mm-hmm. I think that one, the counter has stuck, but let me just make sure, let me just confirm that it has stuck. No. Yeah, that's a good one. That's a good one. Yes, I like that. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think I have, like, I can have only 10 more minutes and I gotta go. I have things to do. Thanks for joining everyone who's watching this. I'm a photographer of women in pantyhose. My name is Anatoly, and I create photography of women in pantyhose because I believe that this is the most beautiful thing in life. And that's why I'm keep going for over 10 years creating photographs and videos of women in pantyhose and sharing them with the world in a form of digital magazine that is available at the link in the description. If you just go and click the link in the description, you'll get here and you'll see this collection of 2021, last year, everything that I have created here sorted out and packed into convenient sets, packs of 3 sets each. If you like something, you just click on the pack. You read the description, you see the preview shots, and you read the description. It's 655 photographs and 3 hour and 9 minute video. And these three models are there. And you just add it to cart. And this is gonna be added to your cart. And proceed to the checkout. Make sure that you have everything in your cart correctly. If you don't like something, like, just remove that. Then proceed to the checkout. And use the 10% discount coupon TUBE10PENNYHOSS. Apply the coupon and you get 10% off. On the mobile phone, it's gonna look like this. You need to tap Show Order Contents. Just click on Order Contents and here is the code. You see? Again. Tap on here and here is the code. Okay? Thank you everyone for watching this. Thanks for joining and... I'll keep creating more, like, all those archives are there waiting for you. There's, like, seriously, there's, like, thousands of photographs and hundreds of hours of video. Everything is there. Just load more. Everything is there waiting for you. If you want to support me get every new issue on the 1st and the 15th day of each month, you just click on subscription here. And you tap subscribe now and you enter your email and proceed with the payment and you'll get 2 issues per month on the 1st and the 15th day of every month to your email. Yes, that's a good one. That's a good one. No. 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 No, she looks drunk. Yeah, that's a good one. That's a good one. Look at this. Look at those toes. Mm-hmm. So good. Mm-hmm. That's a good one, yeah. Piano Concerto by Tchaikovsky. Cool. Good. Mm-hmm. Wait for it. This shot? Or this shot? Yeah, this is a boring one. Yes, that's a better one. Yeah, close up. One more close up. Wait. I want to compare these two close ups. Yeah, this one is better. Just delete this one. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, perfect. Perfect. And the wave of her hair. Perfect. Yeah. This is where we go. Yeah. Yes, very good. And her underwear is on the sofa. White panties. So cool. So sensual. Yes, good. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm, that is a better one. I love it. Yes, very good. Very good, super good. No. I think this is where she gets undressed, and I think, yeah. I gotta skip that for YouTube. Ah, we changed the light conditions. Okay-ish. So just delete this one. Mm-hmm. We changed the angle. Yes. And now it looks much better. Mm-hmm. Much better. Much more contrast. Vivid. Mm-hmm. Yes, perfect. I think this is where we gotta stop because... Yeah. Okay, thank you everyone for watching. There'll be more. The full photo sets are available at the link in the description. Please check out check that link and you'll see so much of offers and packages. If you go back to collection 2020, you'll see the 2020. There were so many great shots and sessions back then. I recommend you check that out and you see the true beauty and you download the high resolution photographs and high resolution videos.